We have considered particle equilibrium problems so far. Particle equilibrium covers wide range of problems. However, particle assumption is inadequate when we want to analyze a body in detail. In such cases, we have to perform 2D rigid body equilibrium analysis. In particle problems, we have two equations summing up all the forces along two axes, X and Y. In 2D rigid body problems, we will have an additional equation for moment. So we will have sum of all the forces along x-axis equal to 0, sum of all the forces along y-axis equal to 0, sum of all the moment of all the forces about a point equal to 0. These are all the three equations. Now let's take a look at a particular problem. Here I have a beam that is loaded at various points here at A, B, C, D, and E. This beam is supported by a pin joint at D and a cable at point E. Our goal is to determine the support reactions. As you can see, there are three support reactions here. Two reactions at the pin and the tension on the cable. With this information, we can now draw the free body diagram of the system. In this case, we will have to draw the entire beam for the free body diagram. Now I have to show all the applied forces, 35 pounds, 30 pounds, 25 pounds, 20 pounds, and 15 pounds at the appropriate locations. After this, we are going to show the two reactions at the pin and the reaction at the cable. At the pin reactions, I'm going to call the reaction forces as D sub X and D sub Y, and the tension here as T. Notice how I showed the direction of the forces pointing down. Now, to complete the free body diagram, I will have to show all the critical dimensions as shown in the diagram, and finally I have to attach a coordinate system showing the positive X direction and the positive Y direction. This completes our free body diagram, and we are now ready to solve this problem. I will show the step-by-step instruction to solve this problem in the next video.